killing in plain sight before sundown in a popular place for runners and bikers. Good evening, I'm Latricia Thomas.
And I'm Joshua. Police say there were break-ins yesterday here along Chattanooga's Riverpark. Hannah Lawrence joins us now with what was taken and where. Hannah.
Josh and Latricia, victims say thieves caused hundreds of dollars of damage to those cars and took things that are difficult to replace. Kelly Hegwood was working when someone told her car had been broken into here along the Riverwalk.
I wanted to just burst into flames hearing that.
She came out to find hers wasn't the only one.
Reports that Chattanooga police received came from the parking lot nearest to the Boathouse restaurant. That's about right here on the map.
Hegwood says windows were busted out of at least four cars.
There's glass everywhere. I've had to file insurance claims. It's just been a really big hassle.
She says she had all of her valuables hidden.
I had all of my things hidden under my seat. There was absolutely nothing visible.
But thieves found her purse and stole it along with an expensive bag of makeup. However, those didn't seem as difficult to replace when she found out another couple visiting from the UK had their passports stolen.
I hate for them telling their friends back home what happened to them, you know, while in Chattanooga.
On the flip side of that, Jack Lambert recently traveled overseas.
We got an opportunity to ride on the bikeways in Europe, and they're very pretty.
He says the experience made him thankful for this path where he lives, because not all communities have one. That's why he was disappointed to hear about the break-ins.
I've never had a problem, but it bothers me because this is such a nice place to come to enjoy during the day.
I would probably say leave your car as empty as possible, even though that's not, you know, going to prevent everything.
Chattanooga police say that's your best bet. If you can, bring your valuables with you when you leave your car. If not, hide them.
Police say only two people actually filed police reports from the Boathouse parking lot. Hedgewood says officers also told her that they worked two other car break-ins at the Chattanooga Zoo yesterday. Police say because of the distance between the two, they don't believe that they're related just yet. Josh.
Hannah, thank you. According to CPD's records, no other break-ins have been reported in the last year at the Boathouse restaurant parking lot.